Right now, we're making calls to find out if investigators have determined the cause of this fire that just destroyed a home in Washington County. This was Saturday. Fire ripped through the trailer on Tannery Road. Stephen Rhodes was rushed to the hospital. He suffered from smoke inhalation. We're told he actually ran back into this burning trailer on Christmas Day to try and save things, including all the Christmas presents that were still underneath the tree there.